For half batches. Looks a bit bigger than it actually is because of the reflection. Still a bit of a gap. Stop grain going in when you're mashing it. This goes here. The rim rests. These parts here. Just to catch down to there. Goes out like that, it's rigid as well. Plan on putting some pipe on it. The ball valve there allows control the flow. About it. Did I get a brew day done in it?